Ferris State, it's over. In St. Paul, Jared Van Warmer in overtime. 18 minutes into the extra session, his third point, second goal of the game day.
But what a rush. It was an offensive zone faceoff for St. Cloud. It looked like they tried to go ahead with it. And all of a sudden, Ferris State capitalized and went back the other way. All game long, I thought St. Cloud defensively was a little shaky. And this was the bow that tied up that defensive effort for them.
Ferris State had a couple of instances of having a two-goal lead throughout this game. St. Cloud State scored two goals in the third to tie it up and send it to overtime. This is a Ferris State program that's only been to one Frozen Four. That was when they were the national runner-up in 2012. Now they're one win away from heading back there, Dave. What a win over the number two overall national seed.
Big game experience counts for a whole lot. And Ferris State, ditch digger of the group, the guy who does the heavy lifting. Here's what I'm talking about. It looks like St. Cloud State and Kelly Kosla called a tap ahead play to try to go to the net quick. Jimmy Schultz, 22 and white, got caught a little bit outside the dots. Because of that, Prow had to come over and help out towards the middle. When that happened, all of a sudden down the right wing came Van Warmer, wide open. See Schultz get caught out. Now he's got to turn his back to the play. Prow comes over to help out. Nobody can pick up Van Warmer because that spot was vacated by